Okay, I am here with an exclusive interview. I know many of the foreign community has asked, who is the observer guy? Who is the observer guy? This elusive guy that we've never seen before who sits around the computer and he just moves around the mouse where everyone, like thousands and tens of thousands of people, hundreds of thousands of people, see his every movement. So I am standing here now with this elusive man who we got from the back room. Right, here he is. Actually, you know what? I didn't even ask him his name. 이름이 어떻게 되죠?
이름은 윤정민이고요.
Okay, his name is 윤정민. I'm terrible. I didn't even ask him his name in the beginning. All right, first question I'm going to ask him is, how did he even become an observer?
2004년도 초까지 KTF에서 프로게이머 생활을 하다가 군대 문제로 군대를 갔다 오고 지금 해설을 하시는 이준호 해설위원이 지금의 옥저버 자리를 추천해줬죠. 그래서 하던 일이 프로게이머였기 때문에 옥저버를 시작하게 됐습니다.
Okay, he said even up till the beginning of 2004, he was on the team KTF, where he was actively a pro gamer. However, due to having going to the army and such, he left, he came back. And when he came back, he was offered a job as an observer, and he took it. So there we go. So now I want to know, what is your history with StarCraft?
1999년도에 스타를 처음 시작했거든요. 신영이 그러니까 지금 WCG라는 그 큰 대회를 하는 회사에 지금 있어요. 그러니까 예전에 Quake랑 카운터 스트라이커를 했던 형 때문에 스타를 접하게 됐어요. 그래서 2000년도부터 대회를 참가하기 시작했고 지금 온게임넷 팀 코리아 팀이에요.
Sorry guys, there's a bug.
2001년부터 이렇게 합숙하기 시작해서 쭉 하다가 잠시 한 2003년도에 게임을 그만두고 다시 이제 KTF로 갔다가 2004년도까지 하게 됐습니다.
Let's see if I could remember all that. He started in 1999 when StarCraft first came out. In 2000, the company that owned WCG, and they also did Quake 3 and other games. He worked for them for a bit. He was a pro gamer until 2003, where he took a break for a year. And then in 2004, he went to KTF, and then he went to the Army, and now he is an observer. Whew, I think that's all of it. I'm going to watch this later and probably kick myself for missing something, but that's about all I'm going to say. I'm going to ask him now, how hard it is, hard is it to be an observer?
힘든 점은 그러니까 시청자들이 있기 때문에 보는 사람들이 있기 때문에 그러니까 중요한 부분을 계속 찍어줘야 돼요. 그러니까 저도 게임을 좋아하는 사람이니까 저도 보고 싶은 경우가 있고 그다음에 중요한 부분이 있지만 그러니까 방송이다 보니까 그러니까 필요한 부분을 못 보여줄 때가 있고 놓칠 때가 있는 게 힘든 것 같아요.
Okay, he said because, you know, he realizes so many people are watching his game that he, being that he enjoys the game as well, wants to show everyone the areas that he thinks is the most fun or has the most action. And he thinks the hardest part about being an observer is the fact that sometimes he may miss some action going on. He might miss some big event that's happening on the map, and that's the part that he feels is the hardest one. Last one is, you know, I'm wondering if he practices this at home.
연습이요?
네.
연습은 따로 안 하고요. 그러니까 연습이 제가 게임을 하는 경우가 거의 연습이라고 보시면 되고요. 그러니까 온게임넷이나 MBC 게임의 옥저버를 그러니까 경기를 결과도 중요하지만 옥저버 위주로 많이 봐요. 아, 이럴 때는 이렇게 잡으시니까 그러니까 다른 분들의 하는 거를 주로 보죠. 그게 연습이라고 하겠습니다.
Okay, so it's more than practicing. When he plays the game, that is practicing for him. He actually watches the observers for on GameNet and for NBC to see what they do correctly, and that's actually his form of practice. And I guess at the end, I want to ask him if he has any words for our foreign community.
꿈TV 클래식을 항상 봐주시고 관심 있게 지켜봐 주셔서 감사하고요. 꿈TV는 스타 리그 외에 그러니까 와우도 있고 여러 가지 리그가 있으니까 다 두루두루 관심을 가져주셨으면 감사하겠습니다.
Okay, he says, thank you very much for watching Kom TV season 2 classic. And, you know, besides the classic, Kom TV also offers WOW the Named, and, you know, we have other projects that go on. So just love Kom TV as a whole. You know, don't just love StarCraft, but love esports in general. And he's just thankful that everyone's watching and to continue to watch and continue to love Kom TV. That'll be it. 예, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.